The Nasty News Network presents The News with Nasty. A 125-year-old woman said today that she attributes her long life to smoking marijuana. The only pot my grandmother uses is for arroz con pollo. In other news, Pepsi said that Mountain Dew can dissolve a mouse carcass. O Cinema announced today that they will be screening the exciting, monumental, critically acclaimed, amazing indie film Death Print on February 11th to wrap up an exciting edition of Art Walk in the Wynwood area. In international news, Jordan Vandersloot pled guilty today to a murder of a young girl in Lima, Peru. Vandersloot is also the prime suspect in the killing of, what the hell's that girl's name? All right, well, I'm your anchor bro, the Notorious Nasty, and that'll do it for the news. From everybody here at the studio, you do the math.